Chapter 9 here of Daniel, it's all about repentance from sin. Repent just simply means this, that you make a 180 degree change, you leave your life of sin, and you turn towards God, and you get right with Him. The Bible also teaches us that it is God's kindness that leads us to repentance. It motivates us to draw near to Him. A lot of people have this misperception of God. He's just always angry. But I want to highlight with you three characteristics of God that are important. God is loving. This is who God is. Number two, God is compassionate. And lastly, that God is faithful. Every single morning when you get up, there's a new dose of God's love, mercy, compassion, and faithfulness for you. Because that's the way God is. He's a God of multiple chances. And what He wants from us is to just be broken over our sin and to repent, to turn from sin and turn towards Him. He stands with open arms as a loving, good Father, ready to forgive, ready to receive, ready to save.